everyone. I am Dr. Deeksha. I am a preventive health expert, and today we are going to talk about three ways in which you can prevent yourself from having UTIs or urinary tract infections. First of all, let's understand why we get UTIs. Remember this diagram from your science textbooks? When urine is formed in the kidneys, it's sterile. There are no bacteria there. But as urine flows down through the kidney, the ureters, the urinary bladder, and comes out through urethra, sometimes certain bacteria can gain entry through the urethra inside your body. That's why if you are a woman who have shorter urethra, or if your immunity is low, like with people who have diabetes or people who are on chemotherapy, the chances that you might get such a bacterial infection are higher. There are certain behaviors also which can promote your risk of having a UTI. There are three very simple ways in which you can prevent yourself from having a UTI. The first of these is maintaining a good daily hygiene. Always remember that whether you are cleaning yourself or wiping or washing yourself, always clean yourself front to back. Never do that back to front, because most of the urinary tract infections actually come from our own body, from the fecal bacteria. The second way in which you can prevent yourself from having a UTI is by drinking plenty of water. The more water you drink, the more you're going to pee and more your system is going to flush any harmful bacteria out. The third thing is actually a thing you should not do. Never hold pee in for long hours, as it allows for those bacteria to multiply and rise up in your urinary tract. If you encounter a dirty public toilet, you can always count on a stand and pee device, but never hold urine in.